Girls, you're okay. That's okay. Girls, congratulations. Big smiles all around. Belgium wasn't so good, but this makes up for it, I think, Birgit.
Yeah, I think we played a really good tournament. Belgium was not that good. I think I was also a bit tired from Guatemala and so on. But yeah, and then we didn't know how we perform here. But I think we performed the whole tournament quite well. And yeah, we watched from match to match, and now we won it.
The French seem to have upped their game, Isabel. You know, Peter Gade has gone there, and he seems to have changed a little bit mentally in the French game, and they're becoming quite tough to beat. And you had to beat two French pairs, I think, today. So, good all-round performance, yes?
Yeah, I think we were focused from the really beginning, and in this match also we had some tips from the other German team because we played them, and we were really good prepared and focused, and then we did quite good.
An important win for you two. Lifts the spirits a little bit, puts Belgium way back in the back corner again, and you can sort of move on forward. A lot of busy tournaments, I assume, coming up for you, big tournaments, and you'll want to perform well.
Yeah, for sure. I think we have to take this focus, the speed, to the other tournaments. Next tournament is Dutch Open, and it's a really tough draw we have, but we watch from the beginning on that we focus on the speed, and then we will see what happens.
You're going to make my job easy tonight by winning the mixed also to give me my headline straight away. Okay. Can you do that for me?
I can.
Okay, perfect, girls. Thanks very much. Well done and well played. Thanks.
Thank you.
Well done. Thanks.